Promotional consideration in this segment is provided by the Higgins Group in exchange for their inclusion in this program.
And one big headline we have this week, the start of the Bill Cosby trial, the sexual assault case against him. We're joined live this morning by attorney Jim Higgins to talk about some of the unique issues of this trial. Now, Jim, I noticed yesterday, day one, Bill Cosby shows up with one of his former co-stars. Mm-hmm. In fact, the young lady who played Rudy Huxtable. This is a man who is facing some serious allegations. Just watching him come into the courtroom with that young woman, what kind of message do you think that sends?
Well, I think, you know, Cosby has something that not every criminal defendant has. He, mm-hmm. you know, I grew up and that was the show of my generation.
He was everybody's dad, right?
Everybody loved Dr. Huxtable, right?
Yeah.
So when you are facing jail time, when you're facing criminal time like this, he, like anyone else, is going to use anything they can to, mm-hmm. to get out of that. So, yeah, but what I had seen and from his PR people is anything they can do to tap into that jury's emotions mm-hmm. to doubt the victim, to have a good memory of Cosby, mm-hmm. they're going to use that.
Now,
and that's why she's there.
You know, speaking of trying to build credibility for him and against her, mm-hmm. Been a lot of time since this alleged crime happened. Some reports that she's changed her story.
Yeah.
This time that's elapsed, is that something that hurts or helps him?
It's going to really can make this tough on the prosecution.
Okay.
And that's true with any case. Time is enemy when you want to win a case. And because, you know, I could tell you to tell me what you did this morning. If I ask you that again a year from now, it's going to change a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Not to mean that you're lying, but whether you're truthful or not, you cannot repeat it. And this person's talked about it before. But at a trial, that may look like she is not telling the truth, that she doesn't have a good memory.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, now in trials, we have all these technology and text and all these things come into evidence. This was 15 years ago.
Right.
Right? So this is truly getting back to this he said, she said. And so it's going to be tough. It's going to be interesting.
Day two already underway. We understand Bill Cosby will not take the stand in his own defense.
We're
going to keep a close eye on it and tap back into you for more perspective, Jim. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
Appreciate
Great seeing
it.
You.
AJ.